We identify the women at the remote area, at the community level. Prevention officer is a canal between the health handling fistula centers and the patients. The first thing is community mobilization. Community mobilization through megaphones, through brochure distribution, through training, awareness raising conference, and then give a training for mid-level health professionals. I will take her to the health center and do physical examination to confirm whether she is fistula or not.
These fistula patients are hiding in the community because of stigma and social isolation. We are seeing patients who are living for a long time with fistula because of lack of information